What's up, Rockstars? My name is Raul. Hope you guys are doing well. In this video, I basically just want to cover the idea of figuring out your way to learn something new, to learn something quickly, to learn something properly. Basically, this last week at work, actually, I've been training one of my friends, coworker, and we've been going through this week, ups and downs, you know, but it's been a great week. And I really discovered something new about, you know, my way of teaching and my way of discovering how other people learn, you know. Obviously, we all learn differently, but it's not as obvious when you're kind of like working and doing certain things. So be mindful of that, you know. You might find that you learn a certain different way than the way you are used to learning. I was struggling with remembering that, you know. I'm like, oh, I'm over here thinking you should get it boom, boom, boom correctly, but there's got to be that room for growth, that room for ownership of responsibility. And I just wanted to share that with you guys, because for me, like with music and stuff, you know, like I learn in many ways. Like I learn having the books around me. I got several books here. I got my little blues book, you know. And then I also like to learn through videos. I like to learn through watching, you know, people play. And my coworker and I were talking about how, like, there are different ways, obviously. People could just learn by watching at one time and be good. People can learn by obviously putting the reps in and practicing. And so, like, where am I going with all this, basically, is you want to make sure that when you learn any instrument, or when you learn a tool, or when you learn a skill, you just try your best to find what works for you when learning. But that will obviously go so far. You will have to get used to the work eventually, and then with time, you'll get the reps in. Same exact concept. You won't get down a chord right away. You won't be able to get down a skill right away, right? That's what my coworker and I were discussing, and it was really insightful, you know? I'm like, it's easy for me to, like, you know, say certain things about the guitar or a song or whatever, because I'm familiar with it, and I forget that other people don't quite pick it up the same way. When you're teaching somebody or when you're learning with somebody, you know, be mindful of that. You know, we all learn differently. You learn differently. I learn differently. We all come from different backgrounds. It's really cool. Really cool stuff. You know, not everybody gets a chance to learn. Not everybody gets to wake up today. I woke up just an hour ago. So not everybody gets to wake up, you know. Being aware of that is really cool. We're given a limited amount of time on this place. So find out what works best for you to learn, to enjoy life, to be great, you know. Have at it, you know. Get the resources you need. Videos, books, instructors, friends, mentors, trainers, whatever you need. Find it for yourself. I'm still learning. You're still learning. Let's be students for a while. Yeah? Peace.